music industry superstars Gwen Stefani and Blake Shelton met on the set of The Voice. And while they may have battled it out for talent in front of the cameras, behind the scenes there was something special brewing. Their relationship evolved before our eyes, eventually blossoming into a full-fledged Hollywood romance. If you had told me that that's who I'm gonna end up with, I would have thought you were crazy. But she became my closest ally, Shelton told Rolling Stone about Stefani in a June 2016 interview. In case you haven't been keeping up with all of the details, here's a recap of their romantic relationship. On April 29, 2014, NBC confirmed that Gwen Stefani would join the cast of The Voice as a judge alongside Adam Levine, Pharrell Williams, and Blake Shelton. Stefani would be keeping Christina Aguilera's chair warm as the singer took time off from the show while expecting her second child. For years, Blake Shelton and Miranda Lambert firmly denounced tabloid allegations of marital trouble and infidelity, proclaiming that their love was stronger than ever. But on July 20, 2015, TMZ broke the news that the pair had divorced after 4 years of marriage. The couple released a statement to the Associated Press, "This is not the future we envisioned. And it is with heavy hearts that we move forward separately. We are real people, with real lives, with real families, friends, and colleagues. Therefore, we kindly ask for privacy and compassion concerning this very personal matter." 1 month later, on August 5, 2015, TMZ broke the news that Stefani had filed for divorce from her husband, rocker Gavin Rossdale, after 13 years of marriage. In a joint statement, the pair wrote, "While the two of us have come to the mutual decision that we will no longer be partners in marriage, we remain partners in parenthood and are committed to jointly raising our three sons in a happy and healthy environment." The couple has three sons together, Kingston, 11, Zuma, 9, and Apollo, 4. Newly single, Shelton and Stefani appeared on an episode of The Tonight Show starring Jimmy Fallon, on October 27. The pair performed a duet of Drake's Hotline Bling, that leaves the audience wondering if the two were more than just co-workers. Despite Blake's curly blonde wig, E! News was able to confirm that he and Stefani actually were a little closer than friends, even though the two had been trying to suggest otherwise. The network released exclusive photos of the pair displaying some serious PDA at Maroon 5's Halloween party in Studio City, California. The two had been spotted together at two other parties that weekend as well. In an interview for On Air with Ryan Seacrest, he confronted Stefani about the mushy Halloween pics. Stefani wouldn't admit to being in a relationship with Shelton, but told Seacrest that she thinks he's hot. Reps for Blake Shelton confirmed to E! News what the rest of the world had already been suspecting for months: the country star and former No Doubt frontwoman were officially an item. Shelton and Stefani made their red carpet debut as a couple at a Vanity Fair Oscar after party. The pair posed hand in hand while Stefani wound in a sheer red Yanina Couture gown. Shelton wore jeans and boots. Stefani and Shelton debuted their romantic duet Go Ahead and Break My Heart on an episode of The Voice. The pair co-wrote the song, which is featured on Shelton's album, If I'm Honest. According to Billboard, the song came together after he sent Stefani a voice memo of an early draft and asked her to help him finish it. In the June 2016 Billboard cover story, Shelton opened up about how Gwen saved his life after his divorce from Miranda Lambert. In the interview, Shelton talked about how Gwen's support helped him through a difficult time. "It went from checking in on each other once a week through email, to hey, here's my phone number if you ever want to text. Next thing I know, I wake up and she's all I care about and I'm wondering if she feels the same about me," Shelton said. Blake and Gwen had no problem getting into the holiday spirit with a special performance on The Voice of You Make It Feel Like Christmas, a song they co-wrote. "I never thought I'd find a love like this, but I found forever in that very first kiss. I wanna thank you, baby. You make it feel like Christmas." Blake Shelton was on hand in Las Vegas while Gwen Stefani rehearsed for her live show. On June 14, Shelton tweeted, "Sitting here watching at Gwen Stefani rehearsals, it continues to shock me the amount of giant hits this girl has written. I highly recommend y'all catch her Vegas show if you can get tickets." Later that day, Stefani responded, "OMG, just seen this now. I love you. Hashtag best boyfriend ever. Hashtag favorite person." On June 27, Stefani opened her Las Vegas residency at Planet Hollywood's Zappos Theater, and apparently, Her beau is one of her biggest fans. On July 2nd, Shelton tweeted, "So far at Gwen Stefani has performed 3 shows in Las Vegas. I have been to 3. Hashtag stalker. Stefani's show will run through mid-March of 2019.